This is Christian Chapel, Temple of Faith. Happy Mother's Day to all the women serving as mothers, stepmothers, godmothers, and yes, playmothers. Are you a first-time visitor to the temple? If you are, text the word welcome to 972-544-4614 and receive a special message from us. Remember, text the word welcome to 972-544-4614. If you missed the number, we'll have it up again in just a few minutes. Pastor Burns and the CCTOF family are invited to the Pentecostal Week Revival for the African Methodist Episcopal Church in Dallas. Come out and support Pastor Burns as she brings the word on Wednesday, May 27th at 7 p.m. at St. Paul AME Church. The church is located in the 2300 block of Metropolitan Avenue in Dallas. All choir members, officers, ushers, and the church body are asked to attend. All ministries need to elect their officers by May 21st and submit those names to Pastor Burns at pastorvjburns@gmail.com. In addition, ministry leaders, please submit your vision and mission statements to the pastor on May 26th. All members are invited to attend the Visioning and Strategic Planning meeting on May 30th, beginning at 10 a.m. at the Imani Conference Center on the east side of the campus. The Care Package Ministry will send packages to all of our CCTOF active duty military and college students. Please call the church office this week and submit your names and addresses of our college students and active duty service members. Couples, join the marriage ministry every Sunday at 9:30 a.m. in the ITC room. The couples will start their discussion on fireproofing your marriage, starting today. The Crew Youth Ministry will head to Dave & Buster's for an amazing afternoon of food, fun, and fellowship on Saturday, May 30th. Permission slips are required, so please see Minister Ken or Sister Kelsey Gordon in the lobby after service. Ladies, today is the last day to register for this year's Women's Conference. Join us Friday, May 15th at 7 p.m. as we watch selected segments of the Tyler Perry soap opera, The Haves and the Have-Nots. On Saturday at 9 a.m., our empowering sessions begin on health, wealth, and positive self-images. We're dressing casual, so ladies, just wear your favorite t-shirt. Then on Sunday, work it with your favorite hat for Hattitude Sunday. Register today in the lobby. Christian Chapel will serve as the Dallas site for this year's Youth Adult Convergence on May 29th and 30th. The young adults are tackling issues we face in the church. Please visit www.thecyam.net for registration costs and more information. Fighting Addictions, the Overcomers Ministry meet every third Sunday after 8 a.m. service in the Upper Sanctuary. See Reverend Keith Jenkins. Express yourself when you join us for open mic every third Saturday at the White House in South Dallas at 7 p.m. It's poetry and music for the creative soul. See Reverend Vanessa Darden Ingram for more details. Introducing Text to Give, a new way to give to the Temple of Faith. Use your cell phone and text the dollar amount you wish to give to 972-843-7714. You'll receive a registration link. Fill out the registration form with the required information, and you will receive a confirmation once completed. Once the process is completed, you no longer have to fill out anything else. It's just that easy. Just text your donation amount to our Text to Give number, 972-843-7714. Visitors, don't forget, text the word WELCOME to 972-544-4614. And receive a special message from us. Remember, text the word WELCOME to 972-544-4614. We love our visitors. Please pray for our known sick and shut-in, and if you know anyone needing special prayer, please call our church office. And once again, Happy Mother's Day! This is Christian Chapel, Temple of Faith, where Jesus is the main attraction.